On thin ice here. The refs warned them.
Impact from that sledgehammer.
Oh my, enough with that sledgehammer.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Come on, let's try and keep the action inside the ring, huh, ladies?
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Look out below! Look out!
We got a cover.
1, 2, 3.
What a win for Alexa Bliss.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. Back in the ring again.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
She's on the defensive now. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
You mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?